In this video, we will be covering the top 10 240mm slot fans all-in-one liquid cooling units. These are going to be fans that use liquid cooling and two adjacent 120mm fan slots to cool down your processor. Before we get started, there are a few things to know. First is that we will be ranking these fans in regards to their performance and noise level. However, we are not considering cost and how we're ranking these fans. In future videos, we plan to mix what is considered to provide the top 10 that matters to you. With that in mind, let's get started. At number 1, we have the Arctic Liquid Freezer 2 240. This cooler has an average price and provides higher performance per dollar relative to its peer group. The fans are on the lower end of both airflow and air pressure, but are one of the quietest. When considering performance relative to sound, it has one of the best airflow and air pressure per unit of sound with a larger than average radiator size. This cooler has a longer warranty at 6 years and is not RGB enabled. At number 2, we have the Cooler Master MasterLiquid ML240L RGB V2. This cooler is one of the cheaper coolers, however, it provides average performance per dollar relative to its peer group. The fans have an average airflow and air pressure, but are one of the quietest. When considering performance relative to sound, it has one of the best airflow and air pressure per unit of sound with a smaller than average radiator size. This cooler has a shorter warranty at 2 years and is RGB enabled. At number 3, we have the iCUE ZoomFlow 240X Snow. This cooler is one of the cheaper coolers. However, it provides average performance per dollar relative to its peer group. The fans have about average airflow with below average air pressure levels and are one of the quietest. When considering performance relative to sound, it has one of the best airflow and average air pressure per unit of sound with a smaller than average radiator size. This cooler has a shorter warranty at 2 years and is RGB enabled. At number 4, we have the Thermaltake Flow Riing RGB 240 TT Premium Edition. This cooler is one of the pricier coolers. However, it provides lower performance per dollar than its peers. The fans are on the lower end of both airflow and air pressure, but are one of the quietest. When considering performance relative to sound, it has average airflow and air pressure per unit of sound with a smaller than average radiator size. This cooler has a shorter warranty at 3 years and is RGB enabled. At number 5, we have the DeepCool Castle 240 EX White. This cooler has an average price. However, it provides lower performance per dollar than its peers. The fans have about average airflow with below average air pressure levels and has an average noise level. When considering performance relative to sound, it has average airflow and air pressure per unit of sound with a smaller than average radiator size. This cooler has a shorter warranty at 3 years and is RGB enabled. At number 6, we have the MasterLiquid ML240L. This cooler is one of the cheaper coolers. However, it provides higher performance per dollar relative to its peer group. The fans have about an average airflow with below average air pressure levels and an average noise level. When considering performance relative to sound, it has average airflow and air pressure per unit of sound with a smaller than average radiator size. This cooler has a shorter warranty at 2 years and is RGB enabled. At number 7, we have the Fractal Design Celsius Plus S24 Prisma. This cooler is one of the pricier coolers. However, it provides lower performance per dollar than its peers. The fans have high airflow with about average air pressure levels and has an average noise level. When considering performance relative to sound, it has average airflow and air pressure per unit of sound with an average radiator size. This cooler has a longer warranty at 5 years and is RGB enabled. At number 8, we have the Asus ROG STRIX LC 240. This cooler is one of the pricier coolers. However, it provides lower performance per dollar than its peers. The fans have high airflow and air pressure and are one of the noisiest. When considering performance relative to sound, it has one of the worst airflow and one of the best air pressure per unit of sound with a smaller than average radiator size. This cooler has a longer warranty at 5 years and is not RGB enabled. At number 9, we have the Corsair iCUE H100i Elite. This cooler is one of the pricier coolers. However, it provides lower performance per dollars than its peers. The fans have a high airflow and air pressure and are one of the noisiest. When considering performance relative to sound, it has one of the worst airflow and average air pressure per unit of sound with a smaller than average radiator size. This cooler has a longer warranty at 5 years and is RGB enabled. At number 10, we have the MSI Mag Core Liquid 240R. This cooler is one of the cheaper coolers. However, it is one of the priciest per unit of performance of the fans reviewed. The fans have high airflow with below average air pressure levels and are one of the noisiest. When considering performance relative to sound, it has average airflow and air pressure per unit of sound with a smaller than average radiator size. This cooler has a longer warranty at 5 years and is RGB enabled. Now that we have covered all the top 10 fans in detail, we will cover the summary of the fans reviewed. As we look at the table, it can be difficult to see how each of them ranks among their peers. With that in mind, I have shown a bar chart with a handful of the key metrics, including airflow, air pressure, with bottom charts comparing these metrics relative to sound. Additionally, we have provided a noise level and radiator size graph to make it easier to compare. Thank you for watching, and if you enjoyed my video, please remember to subscribe, like, and comment, and any feedback on my videos in the comment section is appreciated.